fight is gone. Pacquiao is here. Come July 20th, he will disappear. Okay? He will disappear. He announced him as a senator. He belongs as a senator in the Philippines. I'm doing to Manny Pacquiao what he did to Oscar De La Hoya. You can Google it if you want to. Oscar De La Hoya never fought again.
I will not predict this fight, but I will make sure that I'm 100% condition and ready for the fight. Let's see if who's tougher in the ring on July 20th. This is going to be exciting, and I like it. I like it that the way I underdog this fight. This gives me more motivation and encouraging to focus and work hard in training. And this is fun. This is what I want. And sometimes I became careless and confident because I'm so favored in every fight. But this time around, it's different. I'm telling the truth. So make sure that you tune in. July 20th, it's going to be a good fight. A lot of boxing in the ring. And we know Keith Thurman is a good fighter also. Even though at 40 years old, but you see the 40 years old on July 20th, I'll come.
Very rare that someone talks trash to you. Like, usually you like to be very respectful in the press conference. Does that affect you at all? Like, I know you're smiling a lot. What do you mean when you're smiling at him?
Smiling is, like, you don't know me.
Mm-hmm. You know, when you were doing the face-off, he was saying things to you. What was he saying to you?
Just, let's give a good fight.
Manny, does Keith Thurman remind you of anyone that you fought before?
Yeah, maybe Cotto fight.
The Cotto fight.
Thank you.
How many fights do you think you have left in your career?
Couple fights.
Yeah. What kind of wish list do you have for your opponents? Who would you want to have those couple fights be against?
A lot of that. Spencer, Earl, Spencer,
What a resume. His work ethic is unbelievable. He still trains as hard today as he did the first day I met him, and he's dedicated, and his work ethic is just unbelievable. It's just work in the gym, and that's why we beat fighters, because we work harder than guys like that one over there. Yeah, you.
Oh, you work harder than me? Okay. Okay. We'll see you in July.
Okay.